All right, guys, so we're heading to Digby Wharf Rat. It's only 15 degrees outside. Won't be a lot of footage on our way there because I think we're just doing highway, but hopefully some footage when we get there. And I'm testing out this, which looks like it could be pretty cool. All right, heading on the bike, and we'll see you in Digby. Kind of exciting day two heading to Wharf Rat. Cold. It's only 7 degrees Celsius right now, and it'll be 24, 25 today, but it's cold this morning. And look who's coming with us. Mary's coming and Harley's coming. Look, it's Harley. She's coming. She's riding on the back with me. And Mary's walking. There she is, getting ready. Look at Harley. Let's see her all geared up. Look at that. You ready? Woo! Woo! All right, we'll see you guys in Digby. All
All right, Harley. How was Wharf Rat? Good. Good. You got your shirt? Two shirts. Yeah. Lots of people. There's Mary. We rode back home on our own. Good. The one guy leading in front of the car, he was just fast, slow. I was like, oh.
What I hate is that people go slow and then you get to a passing lane.
And they all go
speed
fast?
Up,
yeah, they all go fast, so you can't pass them?
I'm like, what's the point of this?
I know. Yeah. Anyways, we're home. Wharf Rat. It's good. It's good. It's a really good sized rally. Busy today. Weather was perfect. I'll do it again next year.
Oh, for sure.
For sure. All right.
Harley's.
You'll come next year?
Actually, I won't be here next
if you're,
year.
If you're still around. Maybe. If you're still around. Yeah. All right. Later. Camera. I gotta have more cameras than I know what to do with.
Cameras.
I got a camera in the back. That's what happens when that's your living.
Are you